Pascal Grimmie going on there as well.
Time for our second guest now, an American band. We had a massive worldwide success in the 90s, went off to do their own thing in the noughties, and now have reformed, ready for world domination in the teenies. And we are so pleased they are back with their new single. Please welcome No Doubt. Guys, that was terrific. Thank you so much. You've been away for so long. You look so great. You've been cryogenically frozen or something. Where have you been?
We've been making lots of babies.
Yeah. Well,
touring, but now we got a new record, Push and Shove, and we're stoked to be playing here for you guys.
Tell you what, you all look great on the baby front. Have more babies. You look terrific. But you always look great. But you all look great. You look great. Tony looks great. Gwen, Tony, you did the masterclass this week. Who impressed you?
I thought James. The Dope Street.
That was amazing.
That was surreal for us to watch him sing that to us. That was quite surreal.
And for him, it must have been so odd, sort of singing, you know, singing your songs. I know he was super nervous.
It was really awkward, but it was amazing. I mean, he did an amazing job. But he was standing right here and he had to sing it right to us.
Yeah,
so it was weird, but it was amazing. Surreal. But everybody was impressive. It really was fun doing it.
Great to have you guys with us. I know the album is out now. Thank you so much for this. It was great stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for No Doubt. All right, after the break, it is the results. Six acts will return to sing again. Two will face the final showdown. One will be leaving the competition for good. We will see you after the break.
Performances from all of our X Factor finalists are available to download throughout the series on iTunes.com/X Factor.